fun.
Congratulations, Stacey and Cody.
Thank you.
Part of your big day coming up in June.
Congrats, Stacey and Cody, and best wishes. Can't wait.
I just want to say congratulations. We're so happy that both of you found somebody that's equally as odd but somehow compatible. And just so happy for both of you, and everything's going to just go great. And you're going to treat each other wonderfully and keep each other happy for many years to come. Congratulations.
Basically,
you
throw that thing out and it's going to stop, right?
No.
Well, I know it ain't.
I'll take the dozen of those.
Okay. This one here.
Good for one conversation of telling you exactly what you want to hear.
You'll learn about that. That's just, that takes time, but you'll learn. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, yeah. All right. This here, I guess this here would be Stacy's.
This ain't gonna work. 50% off any $2 item at your local Dollar Tree.
Wow.
Congratulations, Cody and Stacy. We love you. We feel blessed to share this moment with you.
Congratulations, somebody's in trouble. It's probably that dude right there.
That's fancy.
Love is where this begins.
I look forward to many times that we get to hang out together.
Thank you.
I never had to pretend. Known who I am.
Congratulations, Stacy and Cody. Really hope everything works out, because Cody, you can't come back home. Wish you both the best, and anything you ever need, just let me know.
Thank you for not giving up. Thank you for holding.
I'm thankful for the time I spent with my best friend.
Marriage is a great thing. You'll have a lot of trials and a lot of tribulations, but mainly if you keep God at the center of it and you always relate your problems back to Him and ask Him for guidance and ask Him to kind of bless the path your own, it'll really set you up for success.
Well, thank you, everyone.
Calling me out. Thank you for waking me.
I know I don't have to worry about her being happy, thanks to Cody. And I'm so proud of y'all, for y'all have come so far. Y'all are so young, and I know y'all are going to do great things together.
I love y'all. I love you, Cody, for loving my best friend.
Love you too.
Just
Okay.
Congratulations, Cody and Stacey. You all are going to make a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful married couple. And I pray that you all have a wonderful life together. Just keep loving on one another.
Congratulations.
Stacey.
Love you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Cody and Stacey. You are such a cute couple, and we'll be here if you guys need anything.
Simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood for love. Heaven is in your eyes, bright as the stars we under. Oh, is there any wonder that I'm in the mood for love? Why stop to think of whether this little dream might fade? We'll put our hearts together. Now we are one, I'm not afraid. If there's a cloud above, if it should rain, we'll let it. But for tonight, forget it. I'm in the mood for love. If there's a cloud above, if it should rain, we'll let it. But for tonight, forget it. I'm in the mood for love.